Hey everyone, welcome back to Corey's Card Craze and the second video of my figure box opening. This is the Chespin Kalos box. So we have the cute little Chespin figure, as well as the Chespin promo, and three black and white series booster packs. The only one I can tell what it is, actually there's two I can tell. One's Dragon's Exalted, which I've never opened, and a Boundaries Crossed pack. I think I've opened two or three of those. Pretty pumped for these because of the black and white booster packs. Here's the box without its plastic. I'll just slide it out. Hopefully it comes out easy for me. Yep. Nice and easy. Come on now. I always get frustrated with these plastic. Sorry, I had to cut the video there real quick. The plastic was giving me a hard time with this promo. It took me about 3 minutes just to get the dang thing out. But anyway, this is XY01, the very first promo of the XY series. And this is the Chespin. Pretty nice hollow on that, actually. Better than I thought it was going to be. So we'll set you in the back. And we have our three booster packs. I don't think a code card comes with this one. No, it doesn't look like it. Put this other stupid plastic stuff over here. And here is our cute little Chespin figure. He's all happy and excited. I don't know what the heck he wears on his head. Is that a hat? Or is that growing on his head? I don't know. I don't know he had an orange tail either. But anyway, adorable little guy. Let's see if he stands on his own. He does. Awesome. So, for our packs, we have Dragon's Exalted. That one is backwards. Ooh, Plasma Blast. And Boundaries Crossed. Save Plasma Blast for last. No, Dragon's Exalted for last. We're going to open up Boundaries Crossed, Plasma Blast, and Dragon's Exalted. Some nice secret rares in these old booster packs. Hoping to pull one of those. Here is the code for the Boundaries Cross Pack. I hope it's three to the front. We'll find out. It is. So we're going to start off with a Mandibuzz. Aspergicid Gym? Asperdia? I don't know. Clink. Switch. Oh, they have common trainers in these old sets. Tepig. Purloin. Pokeball. Pikachu. A Reverse Croagunk. Very cool card. And my first rare of this video, a regular rare Grumpig. But I've only opened one of these booster packs, so almost everything I open is going to be new to me. And there's 149 cards in this set, not counting any secret rares. But the second pack will be the Plasma Blast. I think that's that Dialga on the front. Yeah. And I think there's an very expensive secret rare from this set. If I'm not mistaken. But anyway, we're going to start off with Chedot, followed by Shelgon and Arcanine. Then we have Drudigon, one of my favorite Pokemon, followed by Muna, Axew, Shelmet, Kangaskhan, which I don't know why that's a common, Porygon 2, just an uncommon. Thought that would be a rare. And my actual rare. Oh, that is awesome. We have the Haxorus Hollow. I love the old hollow pattern. You can see all the horizontal lines going across. That is so cool. And for only three metal energies, you can do 120 damage. You do 40 damage for every metal energy attached to this Pokemon. That is a sweet attack. Set that in the back as well. And our final pack, the Dragon's Exalted. I have no idea what to expect because I have never opened one of these packs before. I don't even know how many cards are in this set. I guess we'll find out. And I hope it's three to the front. And it is. Okay. So we have 124 cards in this entire set. It's going to start off with a Swablu, followed by a Cascoon and Tool Scrapper. Then we have the adorable Vulpix. that has one attack, Singe, and it burns the other Pokemon, and that's it. Then we have Aron, Temple, Swablu, Magikarp. Gothita is my reverse holo. That's just a common. That's okay, because I've never opened any of these, like I said. Then we have a regular rare Roserade that is apparently at the top of a city somehow. She's standing on the edge like a ninja. So Roserade is going to be my final rare of today's video. But we did get the adorable Chespin. And the Haxorus holo. And that was from the Plasma Blast, I think. And the Chespin promo. So it's a good second day. One out of three packs had something pretty good in it, I think. This video was number two of my opening series. I still have 10 boxes to go. I can't believe it. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Thank you for watching, and tune in.